Sorry, you just popped?
No, desk pop. You know, oh. From the other guys?
I only saw that movie once. I only saw that movie once. I don't remember that well.
Okay,
I remember the scene where he doesn't believe that's his wife.
Well, that's, yeah, that's a good one. But you do a desk pop when you're... You are at your desk, and they're like, no, this is the thing that cops do. You just fire your firearm at your desk. It's what everyone does, of course. Duh.
I would so do
and,
that.
And now me and my, like, regular Scott has brought that to Fortnite, where it's like, if you accidentally set off, you're like, oh, I got my pickaxe out, and I don't.
Sounds like a panther. Sounds like a panther.
Yeah, I like that you guys have your own stuff going on.
Yeah,
we
we're...
Too. And then we, like, accidentally use it in mixed company. And then everyone's like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Yep, I feel that.
It's like, well, okay, great. Now I gotta explain this.
Well, I mean, I just did.
At least you're just a real reference, though. Like, panthering is not even a real reference.
What is panthering?
I mean, it's when you take fall damage.
Or die.
Or, like, get knocked from fall damage. And it's because, like...
Oh, see, I just say that it's... Oh, I got sniped.
Uh-oh.
And then people are like, but you have full shield. And I was like, yeah, the ground sniper is so powerful. Like, it's in every goddamn game.
Yeah, that's true.
They need to nerf it. Why panthering, though?
Because... Like, were you ever here for Panther's Prowl?
No. I don't think so.
Oh, well, it's where Misty Meadows is now. And there was a giant panther statue. And I accidentally jumped off it like an idiot because I got the controls mixed with Call of Duty. And then our friend, right. Plute, he didn't have that same excuse. And he jumped right off it, too.
Right after Carlos did.
Yeah.
And both of them were just crawling around on the fucking ground together like idiots. Laughing their asses off. And so from then on, we just call it panthering.
That's amazing. I
like
love
going
that.
Panther. And then we still die to fall damage a lot.
I mean,
it just happens.
Yeah.
Dith is the one who came up with the idea to count it.
Well,
it was Dith's brilliant idea to count it.
Was it my idea to count
it? It was yours, I believe.
Oh, thank you for crediting me. I am pretty smart. I knew that was my idea, totally. Well, Dave, this other guy in our group, Dave's the, like, record keeper. Because I will say stuff, like, have an idea about it, and then I'm too lazy to, like, follow through on it. But Dave's not like that. He actually follows through on everything.
I love that.
Why are these newspaper racks so large? Am I the only one seeing this? In this building here?
Wait, is what?
Okay. Come downstairs. Do these look like very large newspapers to you?
They're pretty big, actually, yeah. I mean, it's already folded up.
Yeah. Okay, I need to record this.
What is a golden portafort?
It's that gigantic,
the one with
thing.
That has, like, the jumper pads and stuff, too.
Mm-hmm.
What's with these, I'm hearing, riffs going off around this.
Someone must be rifting, probably from...
Grotto?
Grotto?
Yeah,
there's
my guess. That's my guess. The rare stuff.
So how long have you been playing this game?
Since I think it's either like right before Winterfest Chapter 3, so like super late Chapter 2.
Mm.
I'm not sure because like I don't remember this map, but I also was so bad and would play very late at night after having wine. because that's why I started out, that I was like, I'm not sure, but yeah, at this point it's been like a minute.
Yeah.
Sounds like you started playing after we started. Chapter 2 is when we really started going at it.
I see people.
I mean, I've like kept with it. I tried like Call of Duty and stuff. Fuck. Sorry. I cuss a lot, just fair with
you.
Okay.
You'll fit right in.
You'll fit right the fuck in.
Nice.
There you go.
Oh, okay, 110 on the guy on with the sniper.
Yeah, you broke that bitch.
Yes, shoot him in his little fucking ass.
Shot him in his little fucking anus.
Yeah, dude.
So there you go. You're getting the
that little
course.
Bitch won't sit fucking right. You know what I mean?
He won't walk right for days.
That's right. Oh, that's right.
Oh my god. All right. I'm glad that we finally got to play together. Cause I was just telling him how there's this other girl I play with sometimes, and like she's too normal for our group, so I haven't invited her yet.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Well, where'd you get that from? Where'd you get that from? If you never even met her.
What?
Why'd you assume she was normal if you hadn't met her yet?
No, I play duos with her.
Oh.
She's like we play reload a lot, and okay, she's great. But
I thought you were talking about Steph.
No. I'm talking about this other girl.
Yeah, I'm like, yeah, I'm normal. That's fine.
Cool. And these guys ran the fuck away from us.
We're going to Horny Farms.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do you make up POI names? If so, you'll fit right in.
Yeah,
I mean,
we can kinda
they have a POI on the map that's called fucking Sunburnt Shafts. It's like, okay.
You need to make up your own stuff at that point.
All kinds of shit going on.
Like, who are you playing at this point?
You like the Reaper Peeper Seeper Queeper shotgun?
They don't even have that this season.
Not sure what that is, though. Not gonna lie.
Upgrading the shit.
I'm uncertain.
You guys give yourself a little upgrade? Upgrading this car this way.
Okay.
It's passing, I guess. It's passing gas.
He's in the. They're in the barn, or whatever
I could
that's
stink
called
them.
When it's.
Oh, over shaft or something.
I think they.
Well, I gotta move this way into the circ. So. I'm...
Oh, they're getting out
they're
now.
They're sniping. Watch out. Two snipers, shit.
Everyone's sniping. Ooh, nice miss.
Oh my god, come on. Reload, you bitch.
I'm not sure how good their aim is, though.
Man, they missed me a lot.
Uh-oh, oh, she shielded. Oh, I'm right on him.
Got it.
Uh-oh. Oh, one is down.
Nice.
Nice knock.
I'm also knocked, though. he's creeping. Oh, he's so scared.
Oh, it's the flingo from before.
If you want to get the finish.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Do. Nah, I think someone's still here. I can't replace a wall there. Alright, throwing down a med kit.
I got shields if you want.
I got shields. Alright. Thank you.
Hobbes.
Hobbes? What?
Hobbes.
Call me Hobbes. So
oh
my
god,
name is.
I will not stand for the gaslighting.
I will not be called Hobbes, Dith. It's not my name. I know you're bad at memorizing my name, Dith, but...
Yeah, that's why you had to put it in your in-game
yeah.
name. It was something else before then. Oh,
what happened?
Another bird. Clearly his friend.
Okay.
Fuck off.
Stink this bird. Stunk in there? He's in stunk. Ooh, he's getting fucked up.
Dead.
Nice.
Woo.
We need heals.
Yeah, I'm fresh out of it.
Oh, the attack assault. This thing is back. Awesome.
Yeah, dude, I had that in my league games before, and the shit was shredding people.
I took the rocket, if nobody wants it. I could use spares. Anybody's got. Oh god.
Spare rocket? No rocket yet. Oh look at that.
Are there campfires around here? Oh shit.
Is that y'all's freaking?
I'm gonna go up here this way. There's a campfire up here, isn't there?
Yeah, there's
That's y'all's lobbies. This is what y'all do.
That's what other people do.
No, it's what y'all do, because it's your lobbies.
What? What's happening?
She's looking at a crazy-ass looking build fight.
Yeah, it's a build fight.
Oh, I thought you were talking about us. I thought she was blaming us.
Yeah, I mean,
she is.
Your lobbies, so, like...
I promise. What? It's just because it's the
alright, quit talking thing. Shit and get over to this campfire. Let's stoke that fire.
Oh, and there's a rift over here we can take afterwards.
California knows how to party. California knows how to party.
Oh my god.
Oh
almost
shit.
Killed myself. It's fine.
I just took. You almost panthered?
Yep. Almost panthered.
Yep.
Oh, I can't wait. If you do, straight we're up. Gonna officially log a panther for you. It's an honor, really.
Oh, there's another campfire right here.
Sierra's mic is shitty.
It's true, it is. The other problem, it's not just his mic, it's that he's always eating Werther's into the mic. It's so messed up.
Werther's? Like the caramel?
Yeah, like the old people candy.
He's an old person.
So wholesome.
He is pretty that. Wholesome.
Oh, there's a fight going on over here.
Yep. There's a big one.
By Badger's Haven.
Wrong season.
Oh my god, what the heck?
Oh, I just ended that girl's life. Except there's more.
This guy's building fast. Down.
Yeah, nice try, bitch.
Oh, I thought that was Master Chief. It's a fucking turtle.
Oh, penis.
What was that? Rock hard penis?
Oh, they're all dead.
There
they're
you
all
go.
Dead.
There you go. Nice job.
Did you say rock hard penis?
No, I just said, oh, goddamn penis. Because it's like a really, like, it's not that bad of a cuss, you know? Like,
oh, I'm really sorry.
Yeah,
I
respect you for trying to hold back.
Oh shit!
Another bitch ass.
Thanks,
car
Dith.
Car.
I always wanted your respect. I dropped my fucking thing. That car got away with his life and its ears intact. Anybody want some stink? Wasn't even a joke, Dith. Shut the fuck up, is that what you want to say?
Did you guys ever watch, like, the way that you said that? Did you ever watch the movie Troll Hunter?
Oh, I think I did. Yeah, I did. I threw up a launch pad.
Oh, shit, there's a llama here?
Oh, nice.
There's a llama pad? These launch pads suck.
Oh, there's only nine people left.
It's a rapping bear.
Oh my god.
It's a rapping bear.
Now you're like a little bear. Okay, Busta Rhymes, calm down.
Oh no. Revive.
Websta Rhymes?
Websta Rhymes.
They're spinals. Oh yeah, wait, so where was the panther? Was there a panther there?
Yeah, it was around here.
Go, guys, on the what? One right there in the street.
Okay. Wow.
Ooh.
Rip.
Just another pro. More like just another down bitch.
All right.
Drive me over the goods, please. I need those rockets. Oh no, I don't. I don't. I don't need the rockets anymore. But
I have your rocket launcher now.
Nice. I don't remember you asking me for it.
Yeah, well. Snooze, you'll lose, but...
Well, I did go to sleep mode.
Exactly. I gotta stay up here.
I think this is... Oh, somebody shot from here.
Oh, shit. That's not a real person, is it? Someone... Bonk. Oh,
team,
you're dead.
Real team's here.
Yeah, it's real. Hurting me bad.
What?
One's right here.
What?
Damn.
Bro, how? Fuck me. What in the mother?
Oh, nice. Oh, shut that bitch up.
Oh my god, are you kidding?
Nice try.
Man, we almost had that shit.